Right, in about 10 minutes, I'll be setting off on my 12 and a half mile walk from here, Chabwaith, to Great Ormond Street Hospital. Oh man, I feel a tad hungover from all the wine last night, but I'm sure the fresh air will soon liven me up. So anyway, I'm looking forward to just getting on with it. Anyway, catch you later.
I grew up. It's Danes Close, Aldersbrook Lane. What this used to, this, well, it used to be a greengrocer, this one here. This used to be a hardware store where I worked on a Saturday. I think I got about £3 of it for the whole day, but it enabled me to sort of save up my money and buy me a hi-fi system a bit at a time. It was hard work, but that's how it was in them days, as they say. See the pylon still there? The amount of times that thing got struck by lightning, you wouldn't believe.
Happy days. And to top all that, it's a short walk from here to part of the, well, it's not exactly Epping Forest, but it's a tranquil place compared to what's, you know, on this side. So, you know, as a kid, you was like, that's a few seconds away from this, you know, just another world, really, and it was a great escape place for us all. So I'm going to take that walk now.
Let's go down to the pathway now. Morning. Morning, gents. This path now leads to, well, it was our sanctuary. Ooh, looks like Lawrence Doyle and Bowen has been at work here. Very nice. This takes you under the railway. I've got my first like on the phone. Thank you. Let's see if they can hear me. And here we go. Quickly going past the rubbish, but you can see what I mean. It's quite amazing. It still is. Morning.
I can't spend too long here. I've got still got another 10 miles to go. So, but couldn't pass without visiting the old place first of all. This has changed. It's used to be just no, well, it's a dirt track now. I mean, it was very, very narrow and muddy. But I think it's part of the roading valley walkway now, so they've chucked a bit of money at it. But very nice too. Well, you see what I mean? It's just on our. This was our back garden. Back garden. This is our back garden. Here she goes again.
Pace 16 minutes 17 seconds to 141 calories.
Doesn't mean I can get a Big Mac now, does it? Well, that's it. And I think I better get on with my walk now.
Nice seeing the old place again. Very nice.
Coming to the end of the bridle path now. That's what I thought yesterday. They called it Roding Valley Way. Got up market. Now along this bit here, me and my sister were little. My mum used to be like the watering cans hanging from the trees here, obviously. God, fuck knows why. But, you know, Mum convinced me and my sister that it was a watering can tree. You know what, I still believe that to this day. This used to be allotments here, and you quite often pick loganberries and blackberries on the way, a bit of sustenance, you know. coming out to what's the Wanstead Flats now. Got the open barren area.
Well, I'm going to get myself back on the main Wanford Road now and get on with the job in hand.